Zaraženi 26-godišnjak zaposlenik je tvrtke Ericsson Nikola Tesla.
George Floyd repeatedly told the officers that he could not breathe.
At least 38 people were killed on Wednesday in Myanmar.
The Office of President of the United States.
Office of President.
And we've seen glimpses from leaked videos like this.
Nažalost, 12-godišnja djevojčica iz Petrinje izgubila život.
This year's deadly wildfires and monster storms killing 8 people in 3 separate massage parlors last night. 6 of them Asian women.
That the Duke of Edinburgh.
Yet,
you all come to us young people for hope.
Repeatedly told the officers that he could not breathe.